In the book, also, you mentioned a tribal attitude cannot survive. Building relationships and connections quickly and paying attention to how we bond so that everyone included is paramount.
Yes, that's it. I mean, we've seen it in diversity and inclusion. The needle has barely moved for women in senior roles, for minorities in senior roles. It's an even more depressing picture. And diversity actually isn't the issue. The planet is diverse. We have all the diversity that we need. And inclusion, the affirmative action plans and the quotas, okay, that got us a seat at the table. But if we didn't feel like we belonged, if we don't connect, if we aren't allowed to connect with our colleagues through the locker room behavior that we've seen in the headlines even this year, then I'm not going to stay at the table, even though that door has been opened. And so I think we've been looking at diversity and inclusion at the wrong levels. And this whole connection piece, the belonging piece, the cultivating the relationship, it's the missing piece that I think really can transform the diversity, the inclusion, the global mindset that's needed to ensure success.
So Morag, where can we get more information about you, what you're doing, the book, and all things future proof work?
Okay. So yes, thank you, Adolfo. So you can get the book from any good, great retailer, and they're all great retailers. I don't know why we put the good in front. But as a special thank you to you and your listeners, if you go to our website, futureproofworkplace.com, we have a 40% discount off retail for US-based subscribers.
Oh, wow.
But to learn more, go there, futureproofworkplace.com, or by all means, please come and find me at skyeteam.com, skyeteam.com. And that's where you can learn all about me and my team and our work in building high-performing leaders, teams, and organizations.